forces acted wrongly. The government is ultimately responsible for the conduct of the armed forces.